stop the fracking, stop the fascist fracking now. Mr. Fracker, please don't frack my land. We need clean air and clean water, don't you understand? Mr. Fracker, please leave us alone. We don't want to see your face around this place no more, no, 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 no.
You don't have to take part in the democratic process, you don't have to vote. You can get political by standing in the way of the shit that you want to do. And that includes fracking, that includes geoengineering, that includes GMO foods. And we've got to make choices for ourselves to stay away from the corporations. Because whilst they are taking over the government, they can't survive if we don't give them our money. So let's not give them our money. Let's make it ourselves, let's buy local, let's help farmers, grow it ourselves, get into communities. This central government idea is a load of crap. It doesn't work. That's why the Scotlands are voting on independence. I'd like every village to be independent.